Virginia, wake up! Wake up, Virginia!
Mommy, Mommy!
It's all right. You were having a bad dream, that's all.
Tell me a story.
All right. Once upon a time, there was a lovely little girl who lived on the edge of the forest. Her mommy told her never to go into the forest, but do you know what she did?
No.
Yes, you do. She went into the forest and she met a monster, and then she died. And everyone forgot about her, and we all lived happily ever after.
Virginia, where are you? I need you! Yeah, keep Tony here.
Dad, hi, it's me. Look, I just had to run away, but I left you a couple pies. Just pop them in the microwave. You can't go wrong.
Hold on a second. Wait a minute. You can't run out of me. That's what your mother did. But wait, wait. You're my princess. I miss you. Plus, I've got a 7-year-old son here. You should be here taking care of him.
Oh, well, I'm glad you finally have a son now. At least that should make you happy. Wake up. We're all as lost.
Oh, Elytra!
I should never have eaten the apple!
I almost died, Vector. What the hell?